that's the matchup. Sarr can make Jerry dance uncomfortably defensively in the perimeter.
Stanley trying to answer, and he does way downtown.
And Cassius Stanley showing he's not just an athlete, but an incredibly skilled piece. Those conversions for Childress to make decisions with the ball, tracking those double teams, finding the
team. Tre Jones has shredded the defense.
Open floor. Who's guarding most important guy? Tre Jones with the basketball. No one. 2 points for Duke.
Can't find a range there. Sarr with rebound.
Nobody picks up the ball.
And a stop by Wright. Incredible. With a one-handed rebound.
Carry back to the line. Sarr has to get him out on the perimeter.
Jones fans as he buries a triple.
Right now, we're showing a little bit of a spin. Going up in transition. Nothing but that. All night like a set of porch lights.
And up a 73-40 advantage. Deep, will drive and score that one. And take a foul as well. He'll be at the line. That's what playing the likes of Kansas and Michigan State. Another turnover here. Here's Stanley. Airborne, yes! With the slam. Indoor as they have so many times before, but back this will be for the 900th time.